Dude, I haven't been feeling too good lately. It's really sick, you know? Who cares? I'm hungry.
Wait a sec.
What?
Are you sure you want to eat that? It has, it has stuff on it.
Dude, can you let me eat? They're not a big deal. They'll go away. Right? It's just something that we're dealing with. Like, they'll go away.
Yeah, but you don't even know, like, where it comes from, or heck, it's... It just seems weird to me to even say touch it.
You should eat your sandwich.
No, I don't think it's good for you at all. I don't even feel like touching it myself. I've totally lost my appetite.
We're gonna die anyway. Let it go. Just let it go.
Yeah, you don't even know what it is that you're eating it, and you don't even know, say, what it is that's making you sick. You don't even know if, say, this could be that stuff.
Listen, if I'm hungry, I'm going to eat. This stuff is everywhere. Nobody cares.
It's crazy. So this girl comes up to me, right? She's like, I know you. Like, no, you don't. Anyway, I've never seen this girl in my life, but she was hot.
What? What are we gonna do?
I don't know what happened.
There's nothing to do.
But all I know is that
nothing.
I ended up at her apartment. I mean, I don't know what was hotter, the girl or her apartment. Dude, I lucked out. I was trying to tell her the whole night, like, I don't really know you, but she didn't care. But yeah, the apartment. Huge ass screen TV, booming ass stereo.
And the sweetest wood floor you've ever seen. Mahogany and some shit. But, the whole time I was there, I was kind of off, like, my game. I just kept seeing those black thingies. I mean, whatever, it wasn't a big deal, but they're on her skin, too.
Kind of weird. But, I mean, I kind of see them everywhere. You know, but I didn't think they had anything to do with us, like, human beings, you know? I mean, even if they do, what can you do, right? But shit, I got so lucky.
Hey, excuse me. Hey, you have this, some weird thing right here on your cheek. You see it? It's right there. I mean, it's all... you have the same thing here on your arm, too. It's like, it's all over the place. Are you sure you don't want to get it off or something?
Oh, no, it's fine. It doesn't really bother me.
It's completely fine.